good morning, and now we get an adventure within an adventure. Have you ever had that happen?
Let's go to the lobby and get ourselves a drink. Oh, wait, no. That's at the drive.
We are on our way to Seaside Heights. We haven't been there in a while. It's going to be good. Let's drive. This is the water park where Mr. Murphy and I, we will be going to very momentarily. Down there is the boardwalk. We're going to go to our favorite restaurant. And it's $3 an hour to park. And they give you a little pay station. But it's a beautiful day. And I'm ready to have some fun in the sun before going back to the city tonight.
Well, yahoo.
Yeah, right.
We made it. What a beautiful day to walk on the boardwalk.
Right?
They had a little flea market going on over here. They have vendors set up on the boardwalk as far as I can see.
Yep.
And of course, all of the regulars over here. Three brothers, four brothers, five brothers, six brothers.
Let's go
pizza,
eat.
Pizza, pizza.
Let's go eat. We've arrived in our favorite restaurant and we forgot to take footage of the food. They were really hungry, but that's all that's left. That's all that's left. We just had some cheese balls and some peel and eat shrimp. Always have a backup plan because if their credit card system ever goes down in one of the restaurants here, you gotta have cash.
Gotta have cash.
So, sorry we didn't record the food segment. I feel so guilty now, but those cheese balls were really good. I ate too many of them. My diet doesn't allow it. All right, so we just finished up our little snackage at Spicy Cantina's. He's got bathing suit on. I think that means we're going to the water park. I'm ready for a good time. We're not really gonna do a lot of filming while we're in there because we're gonna be in our beachwear and I don't know if they would approve it or not. So when we're done, we'll show you what the park looks like on the way out. All right, we're inside the water park. Just gonna give you quick glimpses before somebody yells at me. Which way to the lockers? All right, guys, we're going to show you more on the way out. You have a good time?
I did.
It's so nice in here. I love coming down here every year. Very cool. So pretty. Parking lot's getting filled up. Look at the line for the slides now. Good timing, bro. Mm-hmm. All right, on to the next stop. Oh, we were almost back to the hotel. That was a pretty painless hour and a half ride, don't you think?
That wasn't the worst.
Nah, no traffic coming home though, that's for sure.
No, it was good without the traffic.
So, it was $90, did I see that right?
What?
To get into the water park?
Yeah, it's $45 a person.
Yeah, $45 a person, and how much were the drinks? That's not too bad. But one thing he noticed was the food. If you got, what was it again?
Cheeseburger, french fries, and a soda.
$30.
$20. $20.
So the family of four that was next to us checking in, $300.
Hmm.
Wow.
real pricey at the water bar.
And when we went to Spicy's, our food came to what?
$50.
About $50 for shrimp, a couple of drinks, and some cheese balls.
But that'll be enough to tide us over until supper tonight.
Yeah, that will.
Did you say no traffic, by the way?
Yeah, I see traffic now.
We got it now.
Yeah, I think they're all going into the tunnel, but we're not going that way. We want to go back to Secaucus. Okay, so we're going back to the hotel. We're going to take a power nap, and then we're going into the city, back to GOGI 37.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I know this place so well.
Are you back again?
We're back at it again. But tonight's adventure here at GOGI 37 is involving this thing.
Mm-hmm.
Wait until they see what we're going to do. What is all this now?
That is the beginning of the Korean barbecue.
So they just laid down the fire, and now they brought out a tray filled with...
That's cheese.
This is cheesy corn.
Cheesy corn.
Kimchi.
And egg.
Oh, okay.
And then inside the cheese, kind of cooking everything on the side.
Yes.
Wow. Thank you. Nice! Exactly what he said. More of the fixings have arrived. Putting down some sides, putting down some sauce. Oh yeah.
Is that red beets?
Oh yeah.
She loves red beets.
Look at this. Look at this table full of food! Murph, are you excited?
Yeah.
I'm very excited too. That's cool.
Okay, let's go.
Mm-hmm.
Are you having fun, Glynn?
Hell yeah. That's the short rib.
You love rib, short rib. Honey, where did you find these people?
I don't know, they've been following me around.
What are you doing here?
I'm cornhorny.
Oh, and the princess is here. Who let you out of your cage? Yes, hanging with the princess and the pea.
The pea.
Good old New York City. Hey, they got one thing in common. They're both bald.
Yes.
We all have the same hair.
Bald and beautiful.
Welcome to the Stitch Bar, New York City. Worm in the drink. Here we go.
Now I ate the jalapeno pepper the last time. My mouth was on fire. A flamethrower for a couple of minutes there. But this time,
all right,
I've never eaten the worm before. I'm gonna take it with the lime. But there you go.
Oh.
Ah. Oh.
A lot of tequila
in
that worm.
Whoa. I think somebody ate my lime already.
Well, I think we had another pretty successful day.
Hells yeah.
Somebody's making pizza. He's hungry.
Pizza.
But we had a great day today. We started off at Seaside Heights. We went to the water park. About $90 to get in.
For two people. We had drinks at the bar.
Parking was about
$15.
$15. Went to Spicy's Cantina. Had some lunch. How much was that?
$40 plus tip.
About $40, $50. Then we went to our favorite Korean restaurant, GOGI 37. I treated him, and I spent about $200.
Do this.
Yeah, you definitely got to do it. And we got a special treat. We met up with Adam and Kara.
Adam and Kara,
our
greatest.
Great friends.
We love you guys.
And we went to the Stitch Blues Bar. So we had a good time.
Hells yeah.
So another day has come to a close, my friends. Tomorrow is the final day of the adventure. But we're going to spend the day at the American Dream Mall. We're going to show you as much as that is humanly possible. And we're going to the Metallica concert. And then it's back to reality. These next 40 days is going to be very tedious work for us. So you're probably only going to be seeing shorts and stuff. No major adventures, because our next one coming up, that I know of anyways, is in September.
7 weeks.
When we do Connecticut. Be good to one another. Subscribe, like, comment down below if you love our content. Even if you don't like our content, we don't care. Just show us some love. Peace out, everybody. See you next time.